giraffe named Chris native and sent to Nintendo Island. We've been eager to please. Chris has already become quite popular. Nintendo Zoo has seen an increase in visitors wanting to slide on Chris's log. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
I should probably blog about this.
Wow. Thanks for watching. For your meat news for January 8th, this is Mark Taylor, signing off.